Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and I thought today I would show you and tell you some of my current favourites. And I have been loving quite a bit lately, and yeah, before I get started, give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to me as well, turn the notification bell as well, and comment any video ideas you'd like me to do. And let's get on to the video. So starting off with is these glasses, and I got these when I was in Blackpool, I think it was, yeah, Blackpool, and I'm loving them. And secondly is this jumper, the Thug Life jumper. I have the pink Thug Life hoodie, which I also love, and all the PV merchandise, and I have been loving all of them lately. Just currently I have this one on, and it's the Halloween one. And I have been loving it so much. So, yeah. Love it. Next one's a candle. These are like, you put them on the top of a candle burner. And it melts and makes your bedroom smell amazing. This is sugar and spice. And it just looks like that. Can you see that? And I have been loving these so much. Just, I don't know why, I just love the smell of them, and it makes me so excited. I love them. And especially the Silk and Spice one, I love that smell. Again, I got this in Blackpool. Don't know if I can get them down here, like in the middle of like, where I live. I don't know what shop I always go to. But I also love the Yankee candles as well. Any Yankee. If it's a Yankee candle with Silver and Spice, tell me in the comments below. Next candle is, this is from Primark, and this is Spice Pumpkin. Like that. And this again smells amazing. I actually use this. When I first got it, I thought, smells amazing. I got it because it was Halloween, wasn't it? And again, I love Halloween. I love autumn. Here's my candle. Again, another one is, I think this is a Christmassy one. Yeah, Berry Christmas. Again, Christmas, it's not, I haven't used one yet. Smells amazing. Can't wait to burn that. And add a little pumpkin on it. Look at that little pug. I love pugs as well, so. Again, candles, I really do love. Just thought I would say that. Next, I'm going to do, that was like my candle haul favourites. These are my first. This one, I'm going to move on to makeup. Next, first one is this MUA Undress Your Skin highlighter, and I don't really wear highlighter, but I thought I would give it a go, and once I tried this, I fell in love with it. It's just amazing. I'm just opening it for you. How amazing that looks. I don't know if you're going to see that, but it is so good. If you haven't tried it, I would recommend you test it out. Anyway, next makeup item is this mascara. Again, love it. And also, by the way, excuse the lack of the makeup. I'm currently not feeling well, but I wanted to do this video because I didn't want to let my friends down. So yeah. I love making YouTube videos, so I didn't want to miss uploading this video. So yeah, give it a big thumbs up for me since I'm not well, and also subscribe. So yeah, again, this is the Maybelline one, extra volume. Again, I love it. Again, can't remember how much it was, but I know it was from Superdrug. I'll leave the links to all of these down below if I remember. sometimes I don't normally do it, but remember, I'll leave the link down below for you. Next, a couple of lip products. So guys, I have this red. Again, I love wearing red lipstick, but I don't think I would shoot, like, I don't think it looks good on me. But yeah, I love it. Love the eggs. And again, that was from, I think that was in the pawn shop, actually. I was in the pawn shop and then I saw it and it looked amazing, so I picked it up and bought it. Again, these, it is a dark lip. Again, I bought this months ago, ready for autumn, or basically all time around, and it was from Primark. I can't remember the price, but it comes with a lip liner and also the colour, and I have been living in this colour ever since I bought it. I love it. This is definitely my favourite one, apart from mostly that one. Obviously, I can wear that. Because get close to Christmas now, I can start wearing that one. Comment below if you love Christmas as well. Because I love Christmas, I love all the seasons, holidays. So yeah, my other favourite is Made It Again from Primark. I think it was about £2, something like that. Can't remember. So that is my makeup products. And again, next is, I've just recently bought it. I had this one, ages. It's the Zoella Beauty Soap Opera Bath and Sour Cream. Again, I know it's been out ages, but I am still loving and still using this. It smells amazing. I can open it. Smells amazing. And again, I'll look everything about it. And I have love all the beauty products. Again, I just recently bought these and I'm already in love. We're on the roll. There's a lot of the roller balls. There's the Snowella one, Blissful Mistful, and the Giotto one. I have the big bottle of this one, but sadly it ran out. This is these two. I haven't had the big bottles yet, so I thought, did I get a new bottle before I give these a shot as well? And I am loving them. I love the packaging, and the smell of them. They are amazing. Love them. I am currently using them every day. Sorry about that, guys. And my next one is the hand cream Winter Wonder Hand. The hand cream. And I love it. I put this on. Sorry, guys. I put this on before, after I wake up, and I was laying, and then I also put on after I've been in the bath, made my hands smell amazing, and I just love it. The packaging, of these are just the best. I love it, and I love the smell of them, and yeah, can't wait to buy some more. And my last favourite, I've been loving lately, is a TV show on Netflix. And I've recently just started watching it again because season 2 came out for it. And I can't remember, I've been in season 1, so I'm currently rewatching it. And it is Stranger Things. I am currently rewatching that so I can start on season 2. And I'm currently on season 1, episode 3. I'm waiting now for this, and I've paused it to do this video for you, and so you must get current favourites. So yeah, that is all my current favourites that I've been loving lately. Again, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a big thumbs up. Again, subscribe to me, hit the little bell so you don't miss none of my videos, and comment any video ideas you'd like me to do. And I'll see you on my next video. Bye!